Will solar help you save money?
This is all new to a lot of people.
Consumer reporter Jason Law is looking at the numbers to see if the switch will pay off. Monday at 7:15.